Let's make coffee at home for my stupid fucking mental health. And because I'm sick of spending money on coffee. All of those other influencers who make their coffee at home look like they have their life perfectly fucking together. And I'm here to tell you that making your coffee at home makes you feel even more unfucking stable. Am I saving money? Yes. Am I losing my mind? Yes. How does it taste? Free.